Well, good morning, students. This is the former debit particular LF amount, debit particular LF amount. Debits are DR, credits are CR. So prepare Ramu account from the following transactions. Prepare Ramu account from the following transactions. So first Ramu account prepare is 2012 February 1st amount due from Ramu 25,000. So Ramu is debtor. Ramu is debtor. What means debtor? A person receiving benefit without giving money or money's worth immediately, but pay in future. But pay in future is called debtor. If the person is creditors means a person giving benefit without receiving money or money's worth immediately, but claim in future is known as creditor. So person is debtor, it can regard a debit sign. If the person is creditor, it can regard a credit sign. Idi manaku unnatundi idantha logic avu simple logic just amount due from, it can regard a debit sign. If mentioned amount due to, it can regard a credit sign. Are you clear? Okay na? So amount due from, it can record a debit side. Amount due to, it can record a credit side. Simple as it. A person is debtor, creditor, and the question is just a simple amount due from, it can record a debit side. Amount due to, it can record a credit side. So amount due from Ramu, record a debit side to balance bury down 25,000 when 2012 February 1st. Next, goods purchased from Ramu 14,000. Goods purchased from Ramu. So Ramu is giver always credit side by purchases account 14,000 date 2012 February 4th. Next, 12 goods sold to Ramu. Goods sold to Ramu. Goods sold to Ramu. We are sale. So Ramu is receiver. Receiver always debit side to sales account. How much? 15,000. Next, check received from Ramu 10,000. So Ramu is giver. Giver always credit. Credit set by bank account. How much? 10,000. When February 12th. 12th? Sorry. 15th. February 12th. Next one. February 26. Cash paid to Ramu 13,000. Cash paid to Ramu. So Ramu is receiver. Receiver always debit sent to cash account. 13,000 on Employee 26. Employee 28, Ramu Agar settled with 10% discount. Ramu Agar settled. So, after recording all the transactions, then find out balance. Then find out balance. So, which side is more than? Which side is excess? So, first of all, debit side 25, 15, 30, it means 53,000. 53,000. 53,000. So, total amount 53 amount payment. All the paid amount 29,000. Sorry. Indudra 14 plus 10, 24,000. Total payment 53. All the paid amount 24. So, remaining amount 29,000. Remaining number 29,000. So 29,000 into 10 by 100. 000. It means 2,900 is discount by discount account. Discount account 2,928. So 29,000 again 2,900 discount is shared. 001062 okay. by bank account 26,100. So it is the clear. So it's a return discount. Clear kada? So ekkada iskova discount remaining amount total amount 53, paid amount 10,000 plus 14,000, 24,000 paid amount, total 53, paid 24, remaining 29, remaining 29,000 into percentage. It's which percent? 10%. 29,000 into 10 by 100 is called 2,900 is the discount. So 2,900 discount. 29,000 into 2,900 discount both the middle 26,100 is bank by bank over 26,100. Okay, thank you.